6427 Barnstead, attempting to scope the sewer line from the 3-inch clean out in the basement. Here at 26 foot, we have something here lodged in the sewer line. Almost blocking the sewer line 100% there. It's probably about 90% blocked. That's going to need to be flushed out of there via hydro jetter. I've tried running a bunch of water and it won't go anywhere, so we'll have to hydro jet that out.